So celebrating birthday of any individual human being per se is not haram, but it leads to haram things. But celebrating birthdays of personalities and celebrating birthdays of people who have died, this leads to shirk for sure. Celebrating birthdays of any religious personality, of any hero, that leads to idol worship, that per se is haram. But celebrating birthday of individual human beings per se, it is makruh according to me, it leads to things which are haram, so therefore you should avoid it.
It is totally illogical to say that celebrating the birthday of living beings is not haram and celebrating that of dead persons is haram. I don't understand on what grounds he claimed this. If something is haram for dead persons, the same should be haram for living beings also. How can it be halal for this one and haram for that one? There is no base to claim this. And what is the reference? He is claiming, but he is not giving any reference. The person who demands to show Sahih Hadith for every claim is claiming this without any authentic reference. And it is ridiculous to call a birthday celebration as shirk. Because you celebrate birthday of creation only, not of the creator. So if we are celebrating the birthday of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, then it means that we believe that Prophet Muhammad was born and he was created. Do you celebrate the birthday of Almighty Allah? Astaghfirullah. No. We celebrate the birthdays of creations only. And this is no shirk at all.